There's something on Jo's mind. Her whole team is relying on her to grow and expand her business. But she feels like she might be missing something. She hasn't considered connecting with her Chamber of Commerce or the business-to-business support she could get to help her expand into overseas markets. We call it business togetherness, and it's just Jo's cup of tea.